biological technicians apply expert knowledge and practical ability to a range of laboratory tasks. They may be involved in groundbreaking research to cure a devastating disease, or in analyzing evidence that can close a criminal case. These technicians assist biological and medical scientists. They're found in biotechnology companies and at health and research facilities. They may work for the government or for private firms that make food products or pharmaceuticals. They set up, operate, and maintain laboratory equipment used in experiments and production. This increasingly includes working with robots, computer interface tools, and electronic devices. The work usually involves living organisms or organic matter such as food, blood, drugs, or infectious substances. Biological technicians often need to wear protective gear while handling and analyzing specimens. They monitor experiments and keep careful records, which will later help them to prepare detailed reports. Technicians often work in teams or under the close supervision of a more experienced scientist. Entry-level positions require at least an associate's degree. Excellent math and communication skills and higher-level coursework can help a technician advance to the position of technologist. That brings with it higher technical responsibility and higher pay. This is a career where your efforts could be part of a scientific breakthrough that improves lives all over the world.